So in this other example, what we are going to do is to parse decimal numbers. They correspond to float numbers. So whenever we introduce a floating number in the console, then we will provide perform the negation. So this is the number we will return. So the code has been already uploaded to the board. So whenever I reset, if I introduce a decimal number, let's say 10.5, then it returns with minus 10.15 in this case. Thank you very much.